Some national headlines now. A celebration for some new parents-to-be may be the cause of one of the largest wildfires spreading in California right now. Authorities say a pyrotechnic device used at a gender reveal party on Saturday sparked the El Dorado fire in Southern California. The flames have burned through more than 8,600 acres, and it is just 7% contained. Fire investigators say the person who lit the gender reveal device could face charges, and the family could face fines as well as footing the bill for the entire firefighting effort, which is expected to cost millions.